In the hole.
In debt. Unfortunately, Peter had to sell his neighborhood hardware store. Because of competition from the bigger stores in the shopping center, he was going in the hole every month. His store was small and did not generate enough income to meet expenses. As a consequence, he was rapidly losing money and going into debt.